Hi, so this video is about the operation of the salon table. So new in 2014, their luxury salon table has become electric. As you can see here at the base of it is a nice polished stainless steel base. I'm going to remove our centerpiece here. The table leafs themselves, there's three hinges that hinge up. The table leafs, when they're fully extended, are supported by these really nice structures that come out, slide right into place, so they're virtually invisible. And then once the table is in position, it also has a third control. The third control is found forward. This is a little quick pin. This quick pin allows you to have the table slide out and slide back in. So depending on where you want it oriented, if you're having guests out and you need more room here, it really gives you that nice versatile control of your table, having it in multiple positions. For now, I'm just going to keep it in the middle position. Above our air conditioning controls is the electric switch for the table. So this is controlled by a push of a button. The table can be lowered, as you can see here. And if I take it all the way down, I can use this as a coffee table, which is really nice. I can also slide it into the lock position or all the way forward, giving you nice access here. So you can use it for gaming, lounging, kicking your feet up, many different uses. And then I'm going to raise it. The other thing about it being raised, you have multiple levels. So depending on your height or your comfort level of where you like your table to be oriented, this gives you the option of doing so. So I hope you found this to be helpful and informative. This is only found on the new 2014 Jeanneau 57. If you have any questions or want more information about the product, please feel free to contact me, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. Thank you.